All right, this just in. Girl Scout Gabriella Taylor is the best interview guest in the history of Studio 10. She did awesome. All right, football season is almost here. Now there's a website where ladies can go for game day guides, fashion ideas, blogs, and all things football. It's called Pigskin Chicks. We've got Cassandra McAvoy and Elizabeth McGonigal here to tell us all about this site. Ladies, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
How are you?
I'm great. Thank you so much for being here. This is exciting. Football season right around the corner. Tell us about Pigskin Chicks.
Pigskin Chicks is a social media site that I started for my girlfriends that felt neglected and cheated on during the football season by their mates. So it began as sort of an instructional tool for them, and we've expanded that with Girls on the Grill tailgating tour and some other things. Because it's a 7-month season here. Actually, it's year-round. We're in the South, but it's 7 strong months of just football, and we wanted to get them in the conversation.
No doubt about that. And as we're speaking here, taking a look at the website on the screen, now, you said it's educational, so one of the things you're doing is Football 101. What's that all about?
That's right. So with our Football 101 schedule, we have those either you can go online and learn about football online in the privacy of your own home where nobody's going to make fun of you, or you can come out and join us at one of our live events. And so, like, for instance, we're going to be at Bob Baumhauer's in Orange Beach on September 6th doing a Football 101 mixer at 9 in the morning. And it doesn't matter whether you're a beginner, intermediate, or advanced. Mm-hmm. There's going to be something in there for you to increase your football IQ. Our whole idea is if you understand the game, you're going to enjoy it more. And our goal is no more football widows.
No more football widows. No more doubts about that. And it's fun to get together with the fellas and watch the game. It's fun to get together with the ladies and
Absolutely.
Watch the game as well. Yes. So, also, what is this Chicks Game Day Guide all about?
Okay, so Chicks Game Day Guide. If you're going to be going out of town to a game, mm-hmm. we want you to have the best possible experience when you go. I mean, it's not just about going up and back for the game. You know how stressful that can be, mm-hmm. you know, especially if your team loses, you end up fighting the whole way home. So what we really want to encourage people to do is go and have fun in the city. Mm-hmm. So we've worked with the tourism boards in the cities that are hosting the SEC games, and they've hooked us up with some great merchant partners. And so if you go to our website, you'll be able to see on the Chicks Game Day Guide the best places to eat, sleep, shop in those cities where the SEC games will be.
That is super cool. And yeah, on the screen here, you can say Meet Tuscaloosa. So if you're going up to a Tide game, you can see all the cool things to do before and after the game. In addition to the game, it enhances the entire experience. That's what it's all about.
And the best part about that was I was a University of Alabama alum, and I thought I knew every place in Tuscaloosa. And when I started doing this, I realized that there were some really awesome places I had not discovered yet. So even if you are a diehard Tide fan, go take a look at the Chicks Game Day Guide. I bet you're going to find something new.
Well, that's really cool because it's not just the big tourist attractions that everybody knows of, but some hidden gems
exactly.
as well. That's awesome.
Absolutely.
All right, the tailgating tour is kicking off, and the Girls on the Grill competition. We mentioned that earlier. Yes. What's that all about?
Our tailgating tour is actually kicking off in Auburn next weekend when they host Arkansas.
Great.
And we're bringing it to the Gulf Coast that weekend of September 5th through the 7th at Bob Baumhauer's place at Orange Beach. But also we're teaming with Tailgate Getaway at Turquoise Place, which is one of our partners, our vacation partners.
Yeah.
And so you can come down to that Football 101 and be entered for a chance to win a weekend's getaway.
Turquoise Place is amazing.
Awesome.
That's actually where I stayed on the night when we got married. So,
you have to bring your wife back then.
Yeah, no doubt. It's a great place to stay.
And the Girls on the Grill competition, you usually see a grilling competition that's for men only. I'm an excellent griller. And so the premise behind that was let's get the ladies involved, let's get them on the grill and see what kind of skills they have.
And people can go to the website and they can check out what the tailgating tour schedule is going to be, what cities we're going to be in this year, and how they can connect with us.
Yes. That is awesome. The ladies throwing down on the grill. Very cool. All right, so the full schedule on the website. Also, you guys have the Facebook page that people can go to as we pop up on the screen there, learn more about what's going on. But we want you to go to these websites, get involved. The ladies love football, too.
Yes, they do.
That's right.
And the season is here, so the time is now. Thank you all so much for coming
in.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, this could be